the sample and hold into the input of the malt, which is going to split that signal. Turn up the keyboard scale knob here as well of the filter.
Keyboard scale.